YouTubers about the Toys R Us convention of Pokemon cards. You can play there or in play there all day till 1 to 3 p.m. But then it'll eventually stop. But if you get any cards you have two of, you can, and you want to get rid of some, just send them to me, and I can see if I can go online and find a couple people, and I'll give them away for free in case you already have those cards. Well, what we're gonna do today is showing you my Pokemon toy collection. So right now I have Giraffa, a Pokeball, which is broken because my idiot brother broke it. I have a seal in the living room. That Pelipper. And then I have this whole book of Pokemon. But if you get an Onix, definitely send it to me at 5151 Maple Dam Road, Cambridge, Maryland. All right. Well, if one of y'all gets an Onix, which I've been looking for a long time, send it to me at 5151 Maple Dam Road, Cambridge, Maryland. Well, and plus, if you get any binder pieces too, binder slots for my Pokemon card binder, so I can stop putting them in a tin container. You send them over with the Onix at 5151 Maple Dam Road. Bye.